Is this on? Yeah, this is Harry. I am like the head maintenance elf around here. And as you can tell, we are experiencing some technical difficulties, I guess. And we're having some problems here, but as you can tell, we've got a crack crew working on it. Just listen to them going back there. So gotta bear with us here a little bit, and we'll get everything back on track just as soon as we can. Is there an electrician in the house? We're having some problems back here with like the thing getting hooked up right and everything, and we will try to see what we can do here. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Is there an EMT in the house? We'll get these things back up and running just as quick as we can, okay? Thank you.
I took my son to the mall the other day to see Santa Claus. The woman in line behind me says, "Hey, is that Santa Claus up there?" I said, "No, ma'am, that's a Kenny Rogers stunt double. Here's your sign." The other day, I bought a wreath to go on our front door. As I was walking out of the store, a man stopped me and said, "Hey, you gonna hang that on your door?" I said, "No, sir, it's a Christmas toilet seat cover. Got the idea from Martha Stewart."
Here's your sign, here's your sign, here's your stupid sign. Yeah, you dumb, so have some fun and wear your stupid sign. Oh, here's your sign, here's your sign, here's your stupid sign. You lost your mind, so play the fun and wear your stupid sign.
I hung those little Christmas lights on my house, you know, the kind that blink on and off. My neighbor comes over and says, "Hey, Bill, how do you get those to blink on and off like that?" I said, "I got my son inside, plugging it, unplugging it, plugging it, unplugging it. Here's your sign." I took my family by a Christmas tree the other night. When we walked onto the lot, this guy walked up and said, "Hey, y'all here to buy a Christmas tree?" I said, "No, sir, my son's got to go to the bathroom. These trees look really inviting."
Here's your sign, here's your sign, here's your stupid sign.
Family and I were walking through the neighborhood looking at all the Christmas decorations, and we came upon this house that had a manger scene. Now, there was this whole group of people looking at it when I overheard this one guy say, "Hey, are those the three wise men?" I said, "No, sir, that's ZZ Top doing a barmaid concert."
Here's your sign, here's your sign, here's your stupid sign. Yeah, your dogs have some fun and wear your stupid sign. Oh, here's your sign, here's your sign, here's your stupid sign.
What time midnight mass starts on Christmas Eve? And in the holiday spirit, I walked over and said, "Here's your sign. Happy holidays, everybody."
Turn up true.
Every day of Christmas comes for me to you.
So I pray,
and I hope that it doesn't come late.
stacking.